I felt his breeze.
Through your neck.
Fucking sore. Fuck, he nearly took me off the bike. I don't know how he did this.
Stood there or jumped?
No, he jumped over that fence, straight over, and then jumped over sort of me and Scotty at the same time, but he hit Scotty and not me.
Right in the face, with his fucking body. Jumped at me.
Another ride done.